not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedom.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I want to share with you guys a little blog that I just put out, which I feel is very important, especially for the younger generation and any of us older cats that want to get active on today's playing field. I'm talking about hacking, and many of you guys know, if you've listened to me for any time at all, you know that I encourage teaching the youth to hack, ethically, of course, and everybody else. But it is the most powerful tool we have in the revolution, in the pursuit of nonviolent justice. This is the way we must do it. I'm not an advocate for everybody standing up with guns. That's a last resort, and I don't think it's feasible. I honestly don't. Not if you consider today's sheep-like mentality. But we can rally people behind the keyboards, and we can initiate change. So, thanks to the work of Anonymous, and I want to emphasize that this is not my work. All I have done is gathered these sources from a place that some would feel unsafe at downloading. I've scanned the files. I've uploaded them to a safe place. I've put a link to them on this blog. I've explained to you why, and I'm going to show you now that the files that you're going to get are clean, and then I'm going to show you where to get them. Let's bring this up here. In this folder, there are, I believe, 25 documents. And what you're going to do, for those of you that aren't hacker or just don't know, right-click on the file after you've downloaded it. Or maybe you're not going to download the whole thing, maybe you're only going to download a few things, but whatever. Right-click and then scan with your antivirus, and I'm going to scan with mine, WebRoot, file scan 78, 10 scans, nothing detected, okay? Those are the files that you're going to download, and they are here on my MediaFire account. Now, you can download one or all of these. There's an overview, stuff about Kali Linux. There's a zip file in there with a bunch of stuff, the Proxifier, a bunch of stuff. Do I know anything about most any of this? Absolutely not. That's the point. So anyway, the link to get this stuff is a picture. I don't know why it's not showing up on my browser. Hopefully it will yours, because it's a thank you picture. But anyway, you'll see at the very least this, and you'll click that, and you'll get the files, and you'll start teaching your young, and we will kill the system. Much love, many thanks, and to the man responsible for the gathering of this information, much love to you, my brother. So anyway, and if you guys, a little note that these files are hosted on MediaFire to keep my website costs down. I'd like to expand. If you'd like to support my efforts and find that they're worthy, you can link to the support page, become a sponsor of the site, and that goes to further my activism. So much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
You got to put your body upon the gears and upon